very special video, and it's something that I've always wanted to do. I actually found a bucket list. I'll insert a picture here. And I wanted to have a 4-scoop ice cream. Now today, I'm going to make that happen with a brand new challenge. Don't know why I keep doing this, that I invented. It is called the ice cream versus one cone challenge. It's pretty self-explanatory. You have to see how many scoops of this ice cream you can get on a single cone. So without further ado, let's get straight in. So we've got our little scooper, got some warm water. It's a bit melty, as you can see, but I'm sure it'll be all right. Let's start off with a simple one scoop. One. This is already going to topple over. Two. Okay, three. Oh, I've got a bit of all of it there. How many do you think I'm going to get? Six. Six?
I'm not going to get six.
Four. It's going to topple over already.
Is that five?
No, it's all melting on me. Oh. It's freezing cold on my hands. Okay. Four, that's my goal. Five. That was a horrible scoop. Five. Six. No, 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 no. Seven. Eight. No, 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 no.
No, you milky ice cream.
That's right. It's all gonna topple over because it's all melting. Stay. No. Eight. Come on, we gotta get to 10. Nine. Oh, I just got on my shirt. Nine! I'm not even looking at the camera at this point. Oh my god!
Oh, let's go.
Ten! By the way, guys, this is not going to last. I'm totally gonna eat this all. I thought it was gonna be like magnificent and perfect. It's not. 11. Okay, it's going better now. 12. Half of what you thought. I'm gonna try and get 20. 13.
20 is a lot.
Jace! Jace! No!
What's looking at?
I'm gonna try and get 16, which is probably impossible, but I wanna try and get at least more than 10. All right. Not gonna lie, we have eaten a bit of the ice cream, but I think it'll be all right. All right, let's go.
Thank you.
shot now. Thumbs up. Do it.
Cheers
for the ice cream.